Hello students, how are you all? I am good. Hope you are doing great. Okay, today I will teach you alphabets. Shall we learn alphabets today? Okay, let's start with letter A. Okay, I will show you how A looks like. What is this? A, capital A. Repeat me, capital A. Say it louder, babies. A, capital A. A for apple. A for ambulance. A for ant. A for arm. Now say it again. Capital A. A. Say it louder. Capital A. Okay, now B. What is this? B. Capital B. B for boy. B for ball. B for basket. Now say it again. Capital B. Capital B. Okay, now capital C. What is this? C. Capital C. C for cat. C for cap. C for cup. Capital C. What is this? Capital C. Now D. Capital D. Look at this picture. What is this? Capital D. D for dog. D for donkey. D for deer. So now say it louder. Capital D. Now let's move to capital E. What is this? E. Capital E. E for elephant. E for egg. E for engine. Capital E. What is this? Capital E. Okay, shall we repeat all the alphabets now again? Capital A. Capital B. Capital C. Capital D. And capital E. Okay, students, tomorrow I will teach you the rest of the letters. See you. Bye-bye. Take care.